I'm Jonathan Conder with your updated First Alert video forecast. How about that warm weather Friday afternoon? Well, not as warm, but still fairly mild this weekend. Cold front moves through Friday night. When you wake up Saturday morning, 38 degrees, so not too cold, not too windy. Lighter winds out of the west, about 10 miles an hour. Plenty of sunshine. Sunrise, 7:32. Lots of sun in the morning. Here's predictor into the afternoon. Just a few clouds. We'll call it partly cloudy by 5 o'clock. High temperatures coming in. The upper 60s to the lower 70s, south winds 15 to 25, gusting to 30. Fire danger goes back in that elevated category. Another cold front hits on Sunday. Not as warm, still mild. We're talking about high temperatures in the 50s up north, 60 for OKC on Sunday, mid 60s down south. And then get ready for our next weather system. It's going to bring us rain Monday night, maybe a few rumbles of thunder, much colder Tuesday. We're talking about temperatures falling into the 30s by Tuesday afternoon. Big weather question is, who's going to get snow? Make sure you tune in KOCO 5 News, 10 o'clock tonight. I'll have the updated extended forecast. I'm going to show you who's going to see the most snow on Tuesday.